In this video, you will learn the concept of reexecution in Data Apps Online Business Hub and how to use reexecution to collect user input and update a Data App page. Let's have a look. Data Apps Online Business Hub can feature multiple pages. By clicking the Next button, the user can go from one page to the next one, while the workflow behind the Data App gets executed from one component to another. This way, each component that generates a Data App page gets executed at least twice. The first execution happens when the page is displayed, and the second execution happens when the Next button is clicked to go to the next page. This may be inefficient if the component has heavy computation inside it. Therefore, it is recommended to keep heavy operations, like model training or database access, outside the component to avoid their double execution. The motivation behind the double execution is input collection. Once the Data App page is displayed to the user, they can interact with the background workflow via widgets, insert new data, apply filters, and make selections. However, by default, the user input will be applied only after the user clicks Next and all the nodes of the component gets re-executed. The user input is now available to the downstream nodes in the next page. You can also enable re-execution and collect user input right away without leaving the current page. One way to achieve that is by using the Refresh button widget, which adds a button to the view. Clicking it triggers the re-execution of all the downstream nodes in the component and makes the user input available to them. You can use the information provided by the user to, for example, change the configuration of a visualization. For some widgets, there is an option to enable re-execution at a widget level. Select the checkbox in the configuration to let this widget re-execute every time that the user provides a new input. The downstream nodes will be re-executed as well. By combining re-execution and switches, you can hide and show different parts of a Data App page according to user selection. In this example, only one view is visible at a time because the two views are on two different branches of the case switch and only one branch at a time is active. In this video, you have learned about the concept of re-execution in Data Apps Online Business Hub, how to use re-execution to collect user input and update a Data App page, and finally, how to combine re-execution and switches to hide and show different views in the same page.